During a major league game between the New York Mets and the Houston Astros, a ball was struck to center field and landed in a weird spot in front of the wall. Mets outfielder Yoenis Cespedes thought it was out of play and threw his hands up. However, the ball was still reachable, and the umpire ruled it to be in play, resulting in an inside-the-park home run for the Astros. What are your thoughts on this zero IQ play?